You today. Director General Laja is Colonel Mahendra Singh, our esteemed guest speaker, co-founder and senior partner at Banyan Family Business Advisors, Professor Henry Foley, Chief Mentor, Rukmini Devi Group of Institutions, Dr. Ramangar, dignitaries representing business houses from Delhi and from various sectors like manufacturing, media, apparels, hospitality, and of course, students and my dear colleagues. I welcome you all to this workshop today, which is on best practices in leadership, ownership succession, transition planning and implementation, hosted by Rukmini Devi Institute of Advanced Studies in collaboration with Banyan Family Business Advisors. Ladies and gentlemen, before we start, I would like to tell you a little about Rukmini Devi Institute of Advanced Studies and how it all began. Keeping in view the growing need of educational opportunities for children with exposure to contemporary circumstances to develop them into responsible citizens as a national resource, Mr. K.C. Garg and his wife, Mrs. Anita Garg, established the society, namely SPMES, which is known as Seth Pokharmal Education Society, to serve the community, society as a whole. It is under the aegis of SPMES they started Rukmini Devi Public School in Pitampura, and perpetuated the name of his revered father, Seth Pokharmal, and his respected mother, Srimati Rukmini Devi, who were having the vision of education of masses in India. Seth Pokharmal Education Society, established in 1986, operates several institutes of repute under the brand name of Rukmini Devi. And let me tell you, brand valuation is a hot topic these days. Through its concerted efforts, the society has created institutions of international standard that impart quality education, right from kindergarten stage to doctoral level programs at extremely affordable prices. Ladies and gentlemen, Rukmini Devi Institute of Advanced Studies is a part of that SPMES society. Apart from that, we also have Rukmini Devi Public School, Pitampura, Rukmini Devi Institute of Advanced Studies, Rohini, where you are, Rukmini Devi Infotech, Rohini, Rukmini Devi Lalit Kala Kendra, which is also in Pitampura.